Tell her I'll catch the next one.
It's just the semifinals, for God's sakes. Let me see. Twohey?
Twohey.
Twohey. All right. Well, here you go, Mr. Twohey.
You too, huh?
Hmm?
You're Junior.
Sure.
You and me, we're both juniors.
Right. Sure.
Well, you and me, we're both juniors. That's kind of a...
Listen, son. I know you're going through a lot. It'll pass. Trust me.
What'll pass?
The emotions, the sadness, the grief.
Grief?
Mr. Twohey, you do know your dad died, right?
No.
That's why you're here. You got the letter, and you're here to pick up your father's final items that he bequeathed to you.
What happened?
Your father suffered from cardiomegaly.
Cardiomegaly?
No. Cardiomegaly. His heart was too big.
Like a valve.
No. The whole thing. Well, Mr. Twohey, these final items are yours, bequeathed by your father. Son, maybe you should do something to take your mind off of it. You know, like a leisurely activity, taking up a hobby. Fly fishing, I love fly fishing. You're out there in the elements, it's under the sun, the sky, you got the river running, you hear the bird song, and just you and that trout, just fighting. You and the trout. Who's gonna win? I do have to take this.
Found that 20 minutes up the coast here.
Oh.
It's all yours for $4. Sir, can you make up your mind one way or another?
Okay, man. Whatever you say. What about that watch?
This watch?
That one right there, yeah. I got $20.
This is...
Doing business with you.
Buddy, right in here.